maybe cold. It's very flat.
It's a little bit windy.
With lots of, you know, wind power turbines.
The Danish lifestyle, I think, is great, and I'm learning a lot about that, and as much as the academics.
I actually came to Denmark because the Scandinavian countries are known for their gender politics.
Well, studying didactics of math at the University of Copenhagen has been a very satisfying experience for me. Many people give up on math very early in their life, and I believe that I can turn that around and turn it into something funny and like a game.
The didactics of mathematics is like an engineering science where you build bridges between mathematics and learners. And so you need a strong background in mathematics as well as in didactics about the conditions and constraints for learners to acquire mathematics.
Well, I work as a teacher at Sales High School in Copenhagen, and it gives me a lot of opportunities to test my skills even before I graduate.
As you graduate from this program, you have a wide variety of job opportunities. The program has a combination of soft and hard sides of mathematics, which is in demand in both public and private enterprises.
Well, my aim is to become a better teacher, and this education gives me a lot of tools and possibilities to think about learning and learn about learning. One of the very good things about being a student here is the close relation between professors and students.
The didactics of mathematics is a relatively new field of study. So we can provide students with opportunities to engage in research projects and to study the latest research papers. As a student in the master program, you will study 1 year in Copenhagen, Denmark, and 1 year in Kristiansand in Norway.
For me, it's been a great experience to study didactics of mathematics here in University of Agder in Kristiansand, Norway. It's a big school, but it's not too big, so you get to know a lot of people. Things I like best is we're not just working in big classrooms, we're having small groups where we can get help from the teacher.
How do you make the best mathematics teachers? We believe you combine strong mathematical knowledge with the state of the art of teaching techniques.
Student, you get two different experiences, the big capital city of Copenhagen and the rural mountainous beauty around Kristiansand.
Being a student here has given me unique skills in both math and didactics, and it has given me the best foundation possible for my future career.